What do you call a fly that's retired? A fluke.